Hi guys, and welcome back to the vlog. So today we speak about my fantastic collection of supercars. As you know, I am not rich, so I don't have all these cars as I would, but since I cannot have them, I bought them like this. So all 118 Burago. The first ones were made in Italy, now they're made in China, unfortunately, but the quality is still very good. So I start from some oldies. Can I call them oldies? We've got a Jaguar SS119 37. Let's put a bit of flash. Oh, here we are with some flash. Jaguar SS119 37. Mercedes-Benz 500K Roadster 1936, Alfa Romeo 6C, can you see it? No. Monza 1931, Alfa Romeo 8C 2300, 1931, Mille Miglia, Alfa Romeo 2300 Spider 1932. Then we go to some classics. Mini Cooper S, Bentley Continental Supersport Convertible, Bentley Continental Convertible again. Still in its original paper and price, obviously. Shelby Series 1, 1999. Real good flop this car made. Also, it was quite fast. Chevrolet Corvette 1957. And last of this nice tower, Jaguar E-Type 1961. Let's go back. This Volkswagen Kaffer Beetle 1955 should have been just buy, but I discovered later that this is quite rare, so I have one, and one is also arriving. I'm buying other models practically each week, so if you have any suggestion on what to buy, just let me know. Porsche 911, need to have racing. Porsche 356B Cabriolet 1961. Porsche GT3 Cup, Mercedes-Benz 300 SL 1954 Mille Miglia, Lancia Aurelia B54, Spider 1955 Mille Miglia, also here. Going to the Lamborghini and Bugatti area, one very nice Diablo, black Countach, yellow Bugatti EB110, blue Bugatti EB110, Lamborghini Miura, Lamborghini Reventon, Lamborghini Huracan LP610. Then biggest tower made by the Ferraris, Ferrari 250 that we will see quite a lot later. Another Ferrari, give it the name. What is the name of this fantastic Ferrari? Ferrari F50. 550, 550 yellow, 348 TB Evoluzione, F50, you cannot really see it very well, in black, 348, yes, with open top, La Ferrari, recent play, La Ferrari, a bit better collectibles, Ferrari 550 black. Did we have another 550 black? Yes, we had. Here it is, so we've got two of them, and we go to the best part. Ferrari 250 GTO, I think I like this. 1962, red, green, red, white, red. The five Ferrari GTOs. And some are still coming. So this is my collection at the moment. Stay tuned, put a big like if you like them, to see the next coming cars. Ciao!